for Sordo, who we see here. Second position overall, he's 9.2 seconds adrift of Andreas Mikkelsen. Lappi behind by 3.9 seconds, but Lappi carrying obviously damage to the windscreen after the Gino
He's already up by 3.5 seconds.